Hey everybody, welcome to another how to draw video. Today we're drawing Mugman. So, remember in the last video, we drawed Cuphead. So in this video today, we're going to be drawing Mugman. Okay, but this time we're going to make him in a running position. I don't even know what I'm doing. First, what you're going to do is you're going to do something like a big line, I guess. And then, what you're going to do is you're going to go down a little bit with it. Oh, gosh. A little bit like that. Because we're going to make something right there, so I don't do anything yet. And right here, we'll very carefully stop right there. This is a running thing. Here, what you're gonna do is you're gonna make a line up there. Oh, go down, page. Oh, now it's blurry, dang it. Okay, now it's... Then you're gonna make something in the middle like that, I guess. Now let's make the straw. What you gotta do first is you gotta that, what lines you're gonna put that, and then that line, you're gonna put one more line, which is already there because of the lines of the head. Oh, dang it, my pen fell off the bed. Technical difficulties around here. Okay. See, guys, I don't know. It's already been 2 minutes. I don't know. Ruin the video. Then, what you're gonna do next is we're gonna start off doing the back of it. See, right there. What you're gonna do is you're gonna make something like that to something like that. Now, there might be another part to this because I am running out of time a lot faster than I was thinking. So, how are we gonna do this? We're gonna, I should know how to do this. Make the arm because we're gonna do this first. I can't even see it. Okay. Making the arm. And then we'll do that. And we're doing that. And the last finger for the thumb. Connect those together like that. Then, of course, you're gonna put the Mickey Mouse kind of glove style lines there. Okay, now we're gonna make a little line. Oh, wait. Gonna make a little line like that. Then the nose, make something like that. Then like that. That. Now I can make this a little more circle-y, so. His nose. Now you can connect this together. Hope you're doing good on this. Just let me make this a little more circle-y. And next up, you wanna make the eye, so follow this thing right here. There you go. And then the other eye's over here, so let's do this one. Follow the tips. And now we're gonna make the Pac-Man eyes. That? Nope. Well, yeah, that is great. Go. So far, it should be looking real good. And then, just make the mouth. So follow me. I'll be slowly, and you'll follow me. Follow that tip. Let's make his tongue. Like that. Like that. There's part of Mugman. I think we finished his head. Now let's make this part. His body, I guess. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna make something like that. Something like that. And then, you know, his arm is right here, right? So we're gonna do this. That. And you're gonna something like that, but don't do that because you gotta do that before you connect it. He's already running. Now the other arm is gonna be over here. So let's make something like that. Like that. And do that. I'm not gonna have enough room, but I can make it have enough room. First you do that. Then you do that. You make something like that. You go up here. Make a little finger there. Oh, my bad. For the last one, we're just gonna go over here and then make a finger. There you go. And then you're gonna make the pants. So you do like a little line like that. Then we're gonna go like that. And make a round circle like that. Then we're gonna make that square as well. The other shoe. We're gonna make a leg going like, we go over here. That. If you have enough room, it wouldn't look so stupid. You do that. And then, how to make the shoe is like, just follow my little slow little moving pace. And then we're gonna just put a little right here to make it like a shoe. Now let's go to the other one. And do that. We're gonna make something like this. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna do that. Hope you guys liked this video. Make sure you subscribe. Hit that like button. I'm gonna see you all next time for another video, how to draw. So this is Mugman. Bye, guys.